Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another video. Today is Bournemouth at home. Last game we beat Wolves 3-1 at home. Then on the Saturday we played Newcastle away, we lost 3-1. Ozie Perez scored a hat-trick. I did a reaction video to that. And on Tuesday we played Watford. Shane Long scored the fastest goal in the Premier League in 7 seconds. It's ridiculous, like, that's crazy. And also EA have released a card for him. I'm going to show you that. So as you can see, a Shane Long record breaker card. 83 rated, says record breaker, looks phenomenal. Fastest goal in the Premier League, Shane Long. That means the fastest goal in the Premier League is owned by Southampton, and the fastest hat trick is owned by Southampton as well, because Mane scored the fast hat trick. So yeah. Currently making my way to the grounds. My score prediction is going to be 2-1 win. I think James Ward-Prowse will score, and maybe Danny Ings. Mum, what's your score prediction?
I'm going for a 2-2 draw with Redmond and Højbjerg to score.
Okay. See you when we get there. Peace.
Is she refereeing again?
Thank you.
going to go a 3-3 draw. What a game. If you're a neutral, watch this game, honestly. You don't want to miss this game. 3-3. Shane Long opened the scoring. Great finish. Then Bournemouth came back. Gosling scored from a long shot. Gunn maybe could have saved that. Then Bournemouth scored again. Callum Wilson. First of all, the shot was parried, and then Callum Wilson just followed it up. I thought Gunn could have saved that one as well. Maybe kept it under him, caught the ball. But yeah, then 2-2, Ward-Prowse on his left foot. What a goal that was. Bottom corner. And then we go 3-2 up. Matt Targett with an amazing header. I don't even know how he climbed that high, but yeah. Great header. And then 85th minute, I think it was. We always concede late goals. And then, yeah. Fraser, I think it was, crossed it low in the box. And unmarked Callum Wilson just was there to tap it home. But yeah, what a game. We are secure now in the Premier League for next season, because Cardiff lost to Fulham 1-0. I think Babel scored, Ryan Babel. Babel, however you say it. But yeah, so we're staying up. And honestly, I can't wait for next season. Hasan Hüttl, wow, what a man. This guy's like a god. But yeah, anyway. That's the end of this. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you again soon. Next video will be West Ham on Saturday away, and obviously Huddersfield. I'm also going to Eastleigh versus Wrexham in the playoffs on Thursday, but I'm not going to record that game. I'll let my friend Ahmed do that. So I'll put a link to his channel in the description, and yeah, check it out, and I'll see you again soon. Peace.